In your lifetime, you'll grow about 350 miles of hair on your head. Of course, I can do that before lunch. I'm Beakman, and you've just broken into Beakman's world.
Oh, that's very, very good. Now, taking a nice, relaxing, deep breath, bring your left leg up and wrap it twice around your neck. Ah, my special theory
of relativity. Why is it special? Does it come with raisins?
Raisins? Ach, funny. You know, I tried to warn them about atomic energy, but did they listen? No, never mind. Forget it. Goodbye.
Hello, doctor.
Beakman, how are you?
Why? What is it? Do I look bad?
You look nervous.
Nervous? I'm not nervous. I'm terrified.
Do you know this my first invention? Yeah, that's right. I came up with this in 1609. I was gonna call this thing the faraway make a look a closescope, but that's a mouthful, eh? So I call it my telemoscope, yeah.
Oh. Easy, Roseanne, easy. Thank you, my dear. So I did an experiment. I purposely gave an 8-year-old boy a case of cowpox. Then later, I infected him with smallpox. And lo and behold, he didn't get sick.
The muscles that close an alligator's jaws are very powerful. But once its jaws are shut, they can very easily be kept closed by a person's bare hand.
Care for a candy, miss?
What kind is it?
A Franklin Mint, of course. It's great for your constitution. Hello.
Ba-dum-tsh. You're quite a funny guy, Mr. Franklin.
What is this? The Bill of Rats? Hey, who is this guy's founding father? Willard? Ah, hey, how do you like that stamp act?
How can you hate the telephone?
Well, okay, it made me rich and famous. But now, every time I get into the bathroom, the darn thing rings. Hello.
Real glass is made from sand. Fake glass, also known as breakaway glass, is made out of sugar. That's why you can do this. Hey, what are you smiling at? Break up his briquettes into pieces about 1 inch long and approximately 1.5 to 2 inches sideways.
Not your principal, your principal! Spinoli's principal!
Oh, yeah! I remember! I think I came up with that! Hey, give us noodle for a smart little noodle!
Our crustacean amazement does not begin and end with molting. No, indeed, because crustaceans have a remarkable ability. It's called self-amputation!
Self-amputation?
Just kidding!